Hey guys, welcome back. In today's video, I thought I'd bring you along with me while I showed you my weekend beauty routine. I'm also going to share with you guys some of my go-to beauty tips that will give your skin some much-needed rest and rejuvenation. Let's get started! When it comes to the weekends, I like to take a little extra time and care when it comes to my skin. Using a hot towel, I'm going to gently steam the face and open up the pores just a bit. This part is super relaxing and a tip my mom always taught me since I was a kid. Next up, to cleanse my skin, I'll be using my Garnier Gentle Clarifying Cleansing Gel to help give my skin that much-needed deep clean after a long week. Using a clarifying cleanser helps remove impurities and dirt that can sometimes be left behind from a busy week. Whenever I cleanse my skin, I always like to give myself a little massage around the eyes to help awaken the skin and the eye area. Rinse and pat dry. Now, if you're like me and like to sleep in a little bit on the weekends, sometimes my eyes can get a bit puffy from oversleeping. If that's you, comment below. But to help with this, I love using my Skin Renew Anti-Puff Eye Roller from Garnier underneath the eyes and sometimes even in the T-zone area to help with de-puffing. This stuff is amazing and super cooling around the eye area. To help it absorb into the skin, I'm going to lightly pat it in with my fingertips. You guys know I always use SPF, and when it comes together with a moisturizer, even better. I've been using the Garnier Skin Active Moisture Rescue with SPF 15 this summer, and I love how it not only protects my skin from the sun rays, but it also doesn't leave that filmy residue behind like some other sunscreens do. Always remember to get the entire face, lips, neck, and ears. Now let's relax. On the weekends, I love to meditate, put on my headphones, and lie straight down on the floor and watch the clouds roll by. Sometimes it's nice to use your weekends to take care of yourself and just to let everything go. Also, I love trying new recipes when the weekend rolls around, and I'm really into vegetarian cooking right now. I'll flip through books and pick a recipe I want to try, and then Jeff and I will go out and buy the ingredients together and we'll cook it at home. Another thing I've been doing a lot recently is drinking lots of fruit-infused detox water. My new favorite is cutting a few slices of lemon and strawberry and placing it into a mason jar, adding in some cold water, and enjoy. Here's a tip, sometimes I even leave it overnight and drink it the next morning and it tastes even better. For me, it's about the simple things in life that bring me the most joy. Taking care of my body, eating healthy foods, and enjoying every day with my family and my friends. Smile, laugh, and be here in the present moment. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys very, very soon. Thanks for watching!